Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And just when we thought we had all of the Kinect's Mario figures from Super Mario Kart and Super Mario Wii and all that,
They came out with another series.
Here's Super Mario Blind Bags Series 2.
Comes with 8 figures. And it looks like the only duplicate is Princess Peach here.
Oh, and regular Mario. Regular Mario's like in every set.
Yeah. But there are 8 figures in the bag.
And it looks like new characters available this time are the winged Koopa Troopa.
Mm-hmm.
The little masked shy guy. Princess Daisy. Wario. Skeleton Koopa, also known as Dry Bones.
And a ghost.
And the big Boo Ghost.
Mm-hmm.
Now, out of the case we found at our Toys R Us, we only found 7 different code combinations.
So hopefully we didn't get Mario. That'd be great.
Yeah, like an army of Marios. So the quick refresher course, again, every case has its own set of numbers.
Every case has its own number. But it doesn't matter what the number is. You want to pay attention to where the underline is. And there are 7 numbers, but there are 8 figures in this set. So one of the figures will have a double underline underneath one of the numbers. And it'll be whichever one we don't have.
Yeah, we didn't find one with a double underline. We got the first 7 and they go, that one's underlined and goes right through the end.
Mm-hmm.
So this bag has the first number underlined. Let's see who's in it. Skinny guy. I'm guessing it's Mario himself.
Darn it.
It's me. Again. And it is.
It's Mario. We're not going to put them together because we have them already. Regular old Mario.
He'd look like this.
Yep.
It's like every set, I don't know why Kinect keeps putting out the same Mario over and over.
We don't want the same Mario 20 times. All right.
We don't mind variations on Mario, like
nope. This
golden Mario.
Mm-hmm. And the fireball Mario.
Okay, so this...
So this one has the second number underlined.
And let's see who this one is.
I'm not going to look at the instructions because I don't want to be surprised. This one is Wario.
Nice. Brand new guy. Easy to put together.
Mm-hmm. And there is Wario.
He's a nice big figure. Nice details on him.
I don't like playing him in Mario Kart. He's too big, so he weighs the cart down.
Well, he can hang out with his bad guy buddies over there.
This one has the third number underlined. This one is Princess Peach.
We don't have to put her together either.
We have her already.
And that's what she would look like all together. She came in the last set of Super Mario Blind Bags for the first time, but they repeated her this time.
This one has the fourth number.
Oh, who is it? I see a Koopa shell.
It is your Dry Bones. See, you can tell on the bottom, there's a round side and a square side. Round side and a square side. The holes for the shells to go into are shaped now. We were just having an issue with the Mario, with the boomerang in it, trying to put a shell back on, because I couldn't figure out which way it went. This one has different shapes. So you can line up the shapes with the hole. Hopefully it'll stay on better. But this one also has a tail, so it's a little bit easier to tell. And there's Dry Bones.
That's awesome. Now, unfortunately, since we already got Mario in Princess, we're going to be missing one of the new characters.
Yep. Probably the other princess.
Oh, you're probably right, because that doesn't feel like a princess.
No.
Okay, so this one is the fifth number underlined?
Yep. This one is the winged Koopa.
Basically the same exact sculpt as a regular Koopa, just with a different shell.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, next up, six number underline.
This is the little red guy.
Yep, this is Shy Guy. I was kind of expecting him to be bigger. You know, like how huge the bomb was?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, look how huge the bomb figure was compared to the Shy Guy.
So he has two holes on his thing for his feet, because they have two pegs. I'm gonna match those up. Oops, wrong side.
That's pretty cool, too.
Mm-hmm.
We love these Kinect Blind Bag Mario figures.
Yeah.
And sixth number underline is obviously the ghost. If you're looking for the ghost, just fill the bag like that.
Yeah.
You'll be fine. It's a big round ball.
It seemed like there were like 20 of them in the case that I was picking through. Doesn't even have anything to put together.
Boo.
He's just one solid figure.
Doesn't even have a base?
Nope.
Like, to make him look like he's floating?
Nope. Nothing else in there.
He has a hole in his bottom, like he could have a base to hold him up.
Yep. And he has little spots on his sides, too.
Yeah, that's kind of disappointing that there's no, like, transparent base in the bottom like the Pac-Man figures.
Mm-hmm.
Grab a base from the Pac-Man, see if it fits. Here's a clear base from one of the new Pac-Man Kinect blind bag figures.
Perfect. We'll probably keep that for him. We can put a Pac-Man on the ground if we have to. That looks great.
So we're just missing Princess Daisy.
Yep.
So that one should be, in theory, the first number underlined twice.
Yep.
Should be Princess Daisy.
Probably the only, she should be the only one underlined twice.
Yep, because there's only
eight characters, and there's seven numbers.
Yep.
Oh. He's over in the corner. There we go. He doesn't stand up, no matter how you have him.
There we go, and we'll have down in the description of this video what character corresponded with what underline combination, just like we did in our older video.
Yep.
And if you like this Super Mario blind bag unboxing, unbagging, be sure to subscribe to our channel
and like and comment.
Follow us on Instagram
and on Twitter
and on Facebook
and on Facebook.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
It's a me again.